Can you help me out, bro?
We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Shit seems kinda tense lately, doesn't it? It's kinda lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Billy was always good to you, and you ratted him out!
Billy's a one-way SOB, and he don't give a shit about the bros.
No,
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved!
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
And I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you.
Wait, come here. Listen, man. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother.
Pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How?